Hey everybody, we're going to make a video of me spray painting the word Sabot, S-A-B-O-T, in Mystery Machine colors. So, well, that's going to do it. I don't know how this is going to go. But, like, I don't plan much of this. I'll fix that later. Point like that. Because I need like this. There we go. I cover this up here. This is bigger than I anticipated, but that's okay. I'm gonna do our B. B, I like to do like this and a big one of those. I just think it looks neat. That's how I want to do it, so that's how I do it. But then, keep on painting. And then I put an O and a T. And we won't be done, but we'll be closer. And I don't like this, is not super great. But that's okay. Because it's all about trying. It's not about, I mean, we want to do it good. But we also want to try. Oh, I screwed that up, but that's okay. Because I can always do something else. And then we're going to do our T. And T is going to not be... It's going to be right here like this, so we can kind of tell it's a T. I don't... It's not my favorite thing in the world. And so then, well, we're going to go over here. And then I'll need an orange. You can hear some teacher in the background. That's cool. Orange. I try to do these fast, but you know what I would like to try to do? I wonder if we pop. Kind of fill in our drop shadow. I might not adhere to all the color variations of the Mystery Machine, and I apologize. This right here. I guess this will go kind of like this. And then we go this way. And then I'm really bad at this part, though. Because if we start... Yeah, and then go ahead. And then this would go over here like this, right? Well, I think that's great, but here. I'm gonna take a look over here. Ah, I like it. We're gonna make over here. Kind of see through there. And then we need some of this right here. And some of this right here. Take a look. Then I'm gonna grab this orange and we'll see what I can do. Do our big O. A T, but that's okay. You can still kind of tell. T for tell. Oh, damn. You know what we'll do? There we go. I really like this. It could do. Look, isn't there a green? Let's find a good. It's kind of that. It's not super great, but. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put our accent over here. Right. So, Sabot. I like it. And then I'll just add my little tick over here. And we'll go. I'll just keep doing this one. Nope. Ta-da. do this. I really like 2. I'm adding a little 3D. And the 3D is actually turning out pretty good. I really like it. Yeah, yeah. I'll just do a little bit of this. Let's see. Oh, you know what I need to do. What's this? Right? Yeah, look at that. Now we're gonna let's see. This one, let's go over here. I really like the 3D on this one. I could fix this up a bit like this. And do. Yeah. Sabo. And it's 3D-ish. I really like it. Okay, that's my video. You guys have a pleasant afternoon.